It's crazy how niggas be fucking with Satan. No weed, no sleep. These niggas broke and goofy. Baby, you thick. Let's make a movie.
And are you guys gay?
Lord. What?
You guys, are you guys gay?
No.
You can get locked if I hear that you hating.
We can do you.
Nah, they just called you and I heard it out here. Hello?
Yo, hello.
Hello?
I'm sorry.
We met him on this app.
On the app.
Yeah.
And where are you guys from? What country or state do you live in?
America.
Stop the cap.
And what state?
Why?
You're asking me why? First of all, how old do you guys think my son is?
I don't know.
I think 13, he said.
12 and 13. And are you guys gay?
No. What?
Are you guys gay?
No.
What?
Why?
So, because I'm trying to figure out, you guys call the phone or whatever this app is. You guys meet each other on what kind of game?
Roblox.
On Roblox.
Yes.
And so, I mean, what is the conversation about?
Oh my
about?
Gosh!
Wait. Sorry. Say that again. Sorry.
I don't understand what's so funny. How about you guys don't contact him anymore because he won't be contacting you guys anymore, okay? Because I think you guys are a bunch of scamming.
What?
Conniving. Faggots.
Faggots.
Playing with kids. I don't think you guys are kids.
What?
You can be 13. That don't make you not gay.
What do you? What? Who brought up gay? Who brought up gay?
That don't make you not a scammer. That don't make you not anything. So let me ask you another question. What do you think my son's name is?
I don't know.
You don't know. Okay. So don't contact him because he will not be contacted.
You said you want my love. I mean, I just love your touch. I mean, I just want your love. Don't waste my time, yeah, look at the clock.